Yeah, as I said, we started the game quite slow, only getting into the game.
Super cool. Yeah.
Yeah, like I said, we started the game slow, only getting into the game after 20, 25 minutes. Quite lethargic start, not being able to really put high pressure on the ball. But we got into the game in the second part of the first half, and a really good second half. Yes, it's of course definitely 2 points drop for the amount of chances for the we created. We had to win this game on the overall display, but quite disappointed with the first 20 minutes of the game. Yeah, I'm glad you mentioned it. You know, these decisions don't go our way. It's clear penalty. I think handball, the ball, the hand is making the body bigger. It's a clear save, like a goalkeeper save, but okay. We don't want to complain. We don't want to, everybody makes mistakes, in inverted commas. But we have to score. We have to, even the next chance with Kabelo Dlamini, really at the edge of the box. Normally that is his area where he puts it in the top corner. Unfortunately, went for too much power. But yeah, progress in relation to how we started this year. You can see the building blocks of the team are there. It was a test for us today with 2 days between the first time this year to be able to go through that. We went through a period in December with 8 matches with all those matches 2 days between. So it was our first test, and that 20 minutes is what we've got to improve on. That first start in the game, starting with the right intensity, starting with the right mindset, being more on the front foot, especially when we do not have the ball. Don't allow them to settle in and settle into the game, especially at Orlando Stadium. But quite pleased with the building blocks, what we have done so far in this year. And I think our team can only get better. Yes, scoring is the main Achilles heel today. But I think we created enough chances to be able to win the game. So it's not a situation where we're not creating the chances. Today, our distances between our striker line, Pepra, and the players in behind him were a little bit too far. We had to correct that in the second half, and we got much more support closer to him because he is a striker that you know, pulls two defenders in. And yeah, we were talking about the spaces between the defense line, and I think we've executed it in the second half. We got some moments in between their fullback, center back, what we touched on at halftime. Really pleased for how the team is progressing, but really disappointed with the result and 2 points dropped. Yeah, it was a strange one. We knew it was going to be a tough game. If we analyze our first round and you look at just the data in terms of how much meters covered, how much high intensity runs covered, Arrows games in the first round was the biggest load. It was the highest intensity. It was the game where all our players did the most high speed runs, the most excels, decels, the most total distance, most repeated high intensity action. So we knew it was going to be a game in that regard. So really disappointed that we were prepared for it. We knew it, but that first 20 minutes really let us down. We didn't start in the right way. And yeah, with the chances they are in this game, it's quite strange that there were no goals this evening. Yeah, we've already have some matches downloaded, some information from the analysts, but you know, us as coaches, you go fully into this Arrows game, we'll only start analyzing them this evening. But our analysts have already done the work. Already have some details in relation to the team. Definitely a better team so far if you just compare them to Saoura we faced. So really a tough opponent we're going to face. What is familiar is that we play at the same stadium where we played last season, Al Ahli Benghazi. So we know where we're going. We know the type of pitch, artificial pitch we're going to face. Just now finalizing the finer details of the team, how they play, how we can approach the game. But it will definitely be a tough game coming up. I think it's not the time to get into, well, why is this one not in, why is that one not in, because there are a lot of players that are not in the squad. You can name Tsegafatso Mabasa, you can name Ntsiki Nyauza, who's come back from his illness there. There are a lot of players, Tlolani, who's back from injury, he's available. So there are a lot of players that are fighting for their place, but at the moment, before this match, it was four matches in a row that we won. And we wanted to keep consistency. Yes, those players are training well, working hard. And the players in the squad at the moment, the players on the pitch in the starting lineup, is looking over their shoulder because these players keep pushing them. And that is what you want in the team. And, you know, we just urge all our players in our squad. All of them are so valuable to Orlando Pirates, and all of them are going to play a part. At the moment, they have to work hard to get into the squad. And when they do get the opportunity, we hope they can take over the baton and do better than the players playing at the moment. So good competition at the moment, and let's hope it can push the team further and further. And when that time comes, let's hope the media can also, as we're calling for these players, support them, not just one game when we give these players a chance and, you know, build them up and then kick them down. Let's support them, let's give them the time, their moment will come, and that's what we want, competition in the squad. No, of course we know our issues in the first round, and this is really the first time now we have 95% to 98% player availability. Everybody's back, everybody's fighting, and you can see a difference in the training sessions where, you know, everybody is there fighting for a place. In the first round, we did not have that, with a lot of players not available. So you're definitely not happy with the first round, but the team is moving in the right direction. Onwards, how we started the season, how we ended off the last two matches, we're on the right track to be able to have a strong second round.